Hey, Daddy, I got a question. What is it, Jeffy? How do blind people know when to stop wiping their butt? I don't know, Jeffy. That's a good question.
Well, I think that they... Jeffy, where'd you get all that money?
Jeffy, where did you get all that money? I just got paid for my new song that was released on iTunes. You should go buy it.
Hey, Daddy, I smacked these homies.
Mario, I don't think it's safe for Jeffy to be walking around with all that money.
You're right, it's not safe. Jeffy, you have the money somewhere safe. You can't get robbed. Well, Daddy, it is somewhere safe. It's right on my back, right next door, Pibby. You'll feed my reason to my battery, take my money. You're gonna be a handful of Jeffy's nuts.
Mario, we should get a piggy bank.
Hey, Jeffy, what are you doing?
I'm fine, I'm just saying, I don't know what's going on.
Oh, okay, well, I can hear you. Tell me something.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even find out where all my money.
No, I can't hear it. Ask you, well, hypothetically, what would you do if someone you knew stole the $500?
Oh, that's me, Daddy.
What do I do? What?
I'm never breathe. I'm never breathe. I'm never breathe. I would scalp their eyes out. I'd rip out their hair and rip their hair all day. You can't think about it. Make me so mad. It's only me.
Hey Mario, so how did telling Jeffy go?
It went good until he flipped the table.
So you did tell him?
No money.
Well, I figured you wouldn't, so I sold something, so I can give you this.
$500?
Yeah, Mario, I didn't want to see you get run over by a steamroller.
You don't have to do this, it's my responsibility.
I know, Mario, but I want you to take this and put it back in Jeffy's piggy bank before things get worse.
Oh my god, thank you. You don't have to do that, but yeah, put it back and he'll just think that, you know, it's someone put it back. I'll forget all this, you didn't
understand it. Yeah,
Mario. Okay, we'll wait till he goes to bed at night, no. Put it back in the
piggy bank,
thank you. No problem. Okay, I was just putting up $500 in your piggy bank.
What are you doing, Daddy? You didn't steal $500.
I was borrowing it. I need to build a little bit of money, so I'm just going to borrow it.
I'm going to get it back. Why are you going to ask me? I'm going to
borrow it. I know, Jeffy. I don't want to be embarrassed.
Don't be embarrassed, Daddy. It's okay.
Okay. What are you doing here?
Wait a second. This isn't my house. Don't silly me. I'm leaving now.
What are you doing?
This is my guy. This is money thief.
Money thief. Wow,
you guys actually caught the money thief. He's wearing a hat.
Yeah, he's crawling right through the window.
Wow, you don't even get run by a steamroll, right?
No, I have
one of the kids. You guys should have thought
about that. We stole $500. Wait,
officer, give me my work. Yeah, sure.
I need that.
Oh,
okay.
Come on, you.
Hey, Daddy. I smacked these hoes. I stuck my pee-pee in some Cheerios. In my nose and I beat my diaper everywhere I go.